TV10 and WRNR are proud to bring you this episode of Law Enforcement Live, recorded the 16th of October, 2020. Thank you to Berkeley County Sheriff Curtis Keller for allowing us to give you this look into a day in the life of a law enforcement officer. This episode will feature three traffic stops and a DUI arrest.
Law Enforcement Live is filmed live with the men and women of law enforcement. All participants in tonight's show are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law. Viewer discretion is advised.
Well, I'm Deputy Shockey with the Sheriff's Office. I think I've been on here a time or two before, so. We got dispatched by Berkeley to help Martinsburg PD. I'm going to roll out here to APN and Suites and see if there's a, not a stolen vehicle, but improper use of a vehicle going on. See if somebody's withholding a vehicle from somebody else and kind of go from there, so.
54 Berkeley. We're out here at APM. As you said, it was a Mitsubishi Lancer. Was there a 28 provided?
Ten-four. It's actually going to be a white Kia Optima, 10 tag, 785605.
All right, ten-four. Give me that tag one more time, please. Table, thank you.
26 Berkeley, I'm 1042.
Copy on 26, 1704.
Two, 32, around me, I'm 107, 1042.
10-3-2-10-4.
I have no idea. We work for the sheriff's office. You can call into their number direct and ask for them, but I have no idea. I don't know.
Do you have their direct number?
I can get it for you.
Yeah.
I think it's 304-267-2100, I believe.
Oh, check. Do you have anything?
I'll grab a card.
141 Parkin, 97.
Copy, 141.
Give me a Parkin spot.
7-9.
Williamsport Pike, being northbound, just past Bennington, BA GMC Sonoma, blue in color, Maryland, 4 Delta Kilo, 4607.
Yeah.
54 Berkeley. I have a Maryland 27. Romeo 160367.
Yeah, I tried to give you that parking lot back there. So it's a lot safer for parking lots. I don't want your vehicle getting hit or somebody hitting mine going to yours and killing me. You know?
Driver's side.
Berkeley, any Cedar County unit available for.
Stay off the road.
Pitiful Berkeley, that'll be out at Stevens doing for a minute.
10-4.
Yeah,
It has to be registered just like a car and inspected and have insurance on it.
Last thing I want is either you hitting somebody or somebody hitting you, and you know, us having to work another death rate out here. I can't tell you how many motorcycles have crashed out and died, and the medic station's right there, and they can't do nothing about it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, dude, I get it, but if that's your last one, I guess y'all lucked out
tonight. Yes. Right, greatly, man. Thank you.
I hear you, but seriously, though, just stay off the road.
All right, thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Sounds good. Y'all have a good one.
Funny, I think we talked about that on the last episode, how you have to have those, or you can have them street legal.
Yeah, that was right when that was first coming out, and I didn't know what all the regulations were, but I mean, you can't just run, whether it's a side-by-side or a four-wheeler or anything else on the road. Yeah, West Virginia advised that they're enacting it to where you can, but it still has to be street legal. Just like driving a car, it has to have an inspection, registration, insurance. If you're going to be on the road, you have to follow the rules of the road. So, I mean, they're cool, and those things are definitely fast. But it's just like the slingshots that they make that are those crazy-looking three-wheeled motorcycles or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
It's all the same. I mean, it's West Virginia. I believe it's going to be 10-4. Just give me a second.
Hey, buddy. Hey, you have your insurance card? Or not your insurance card, but your registration card.
Yeah.
It looks black. I thought it was the old one, but I can see it's kind of blue, so I just wanted to check it. I haven't seen the blue ones. I mean, obviously this year's red, and I didn't know if next year's was blue.
Yeah, I figured out. I said, yep, he's going to stop
me. That's the only reason. Whenever you passed me, the tag looked black, and I thought it was the old tag. I thought you know what I'm saying. So, is it on the back here? I don't want to take it off. I'm just curious.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Awesome, buddy. Thank you, man. You have a good day, all right?
Yep.
Berkeley. If you did start a CAD, I'm 10-8. Like the lettering portion, that's the actual tag, it's colored, and it's color coordinated to the year. So whenever he passed, it looked black, and that was last year's, but upon inspection, it was actually navy blue, and apparently that's the 2021s that are now coming into circulation. So you'd be surprised how many people will acquire a dealer tag in whatever way, and you know, a lot of people don't give two looks at a dealer tag, so they'll just, you know, drive it around and everything else, and a dealer tag could be stolen or dead or anything else, and they're just driving around without a registration, and most of the time it means they definitely don't have insurance on it and that kind of thing. So
on a
2001
Mitsubishi Mirage,
X version
5 of 21 and CSE Santa. 10-4, Cali, clear for 1-3-27.
Break 54, Berkeley,
19. 10-4,
break, Berkeley, 1-3-4, got. Be at Adwin Miller Boulevard, just past Sheet. Be a green color Honda. It's all good. Hey, I'm Debbie Shock. You work for the Sheriff's Office. Drive about you late. I just didn't want you getting hit, you know what I mean? Dark card, late at night and everything else. Yeah, just driver's license, your registration. So it's his car, you're just driving. I got you. That's no problem, I mean. Let's see what you got. Y'all have ever been pulled over before? Yeah, you have? You got it. Never been pulled over? You drive? I got it. All right.
So this is an out, see for the expiration date, it's past the expiration date. Let's see if you can find me a proof of insurance for the next day, all right? Let's start with that. Yeah. So that's the biggest thing. So I can pull up your registration on my computer, I can't pull up your insurance. While you're looking, do you have your license plate, bud? Don't have it with you. Is it through Virginia? It's through Western Virginia. Through Virginia? I got you. So is your name the only name that's on the vehicle for registration?
Yes. Yeah, something else.
So the registration is in your name or name? No, not yet. Okay. I got you. Do you have your license when you look?
Yeah.
What was that, your permit? Did you get it? Awesome, appreciate that. You continue to look for your insurance. I'll step back up here. Okay.
.154 Berkeley, be clear, I have two West Virginia 27, so check 2905.
Okay.
Young kids just leaving sheets.
No, not for you.
We're worried about getting their phones plugged in and forgot to turn on their lights because they were in a lighted parking lot. So. Make sure everybody's valid and we'll get them out of here. They can enjoy their Friday night.
As your registration, did you find your insurance? That is there. Did you find the valid insurance? Good find. Do you have insurance? So who technically? Okay. So what's his name? Okay. I didn't hear what you said about that. Sorry, I couldn't hear you. I asked you if I could have it. That was all I agreed. No, I mean, so, obviously you guys are pretty young, right? But in a lot of senses, a lot of people that ride around, since they're older and everything else, we just check people to make sure they don't have active warrants or they're not wanted for murder. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's the owner. I got
it.
Here, you can hold on to this real quick. I'm going to check my computer. I'll be back in a minute.
Good.
Valid operator, 0 points. Just yet, two more for negative. Break.
Go ahead.
Golf 001375
from Connor. Yeah. Golf Mark Great.
We're not doing that. That's permitted. Also, his stolen and showing an expired level 1 instructor.
Damn. Here's your license back. Disperse it on whoever needs it. So, in the state of West Virginia, you have to have proof of insurance when you drive a motor vehicle. Okay? So, with you saying that, you know, you only know if you have or this or that, this car belongs to an old person that you used to work for and everything else, y'all can't be driving, okay? But that, yeah, if y'all call your friend to come pick you up, it's fine. Y'all are currently in a private property, okay? You're in a parking lot, just pull it into a parking spot. Y'all can figure out in the morning how you're going to get home, but it can't be driving on the road unless it has insurance. You have to have proof of that insurance with you. Does that make sense? All right, so other than that, I'm serious, like, this is my zone. Like, I'm right around here all night. Pretty easy car to spot, you know what I'm saying? Just park it, have something to pick you up, okay? All right, other than that, y'all have a good night, okay?
Berkeley,
pull into one of those parking spots so you're not right in front of a business. All right. Chilly up tonight.
Yeah, it is. So I gathered they didn't have proof of insurance?
Yeah, they didn't have it with them. And,
confirm that she's actually home.
Yeah. Well, then being on private property and young kids, I mean, I didn't want to cause their parents more money or whatever else by towing their stuff and everything else, so. Just advising them to make sure they get proof of insurance in their vehicle. And tonight was their lucky night because it could have went a whole lot different for them. So.
Thank you. Once you take, put your feet down like you have, and he's down to your side. And once you take, you put your right foot in front of your left foot, just like so. I'm going to show you how to do this test. I don't want you to move the ground from the top down into the left. What you're going to do is you're going to look right at your feet. You're going to walk in a straight line down this yellow line like I'm doing, except I'm not walking in line now. Go back to your position. Put things out of your pocket. Your right foot in front of your left foot. Alright, I'm going to count out loud. One. What's your 30 up? One, two, three, all the way till you get to 9 steps. Then you're going to take a series of small steps. And you come all the way back down. You're going to walk 9 steps, through the hill, and come straight down. One, two, three, one. Any questions? You understand? Do it again.
We still got 9 minutes.
Oh, okay, 9 minutes. Yeah. Okay.
I started from the time you got out.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Okay. He's the best times too.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, so I'll be telling me if you don't look for the
Have you done the rest of the four?
How many times?
You heading out for the night or going back?
I'm going home.
Going home.
You have any problems here? You're looking for a call? Huh?
Just want to call me.
You want to what?
Call me.
We got bigger fish to fry now, man. You know what I mean? Like, I think we both know that you're revoked for DUI before this, plus tonight. You know what I'm saying?
COVID, the whole thing, and it's been slowing down.
So, I guess explain the process for us. When were your last two DUIs, or when was the last time you were picked up for driving the boat? Forgotten forever ago?
And that's been, like, trying to deal with COVID crap before. Just been a nightmare.
Yeah. I hear you. I got it. Well, when did you get your DUIs? Were they forever ago? Years, months, what?
2 years ago, but I've been going through a court crack for 18 months.
Really? Yeah, I mean, anytime you get the courts involved in anything, it takes forever. You know?
Is there anything in the car that I need to be concerned about? Any problems me looking in? Make sure. All right, I'm going to.
I'm literally just trying to go home with it.
Yeah, I understand that. You can just put, I know it's kind of cold, you can just put your butt up here.
Where you live?
That way.
What was that?
Short sleeves too, so. Tactical looking hoodies.
Hang all my gear off those. Nice and warm. Man.
So PBT, I'll basically say, so PBT is an infield breathalyzing toxin, okay? Not admissible in court. This gives us one more clue to go off of, determining how impaired you are, under 0.08, way above it, that kind of thing. I mean, being straight up with you. I mean, I can't really smell it super much on your breath and this and that, but it just gives us more of a reason to, you get what I'm saying? Just gives us more of another clue to basically go off of, okay? But you want to submit to it or not?
Whatever.
Well, it's up to you. So, I mean, as you can see, already got it out, staged and ready.
Well, if I download this guy, go to jail anyway.
I mean, this is all this deputy's stuff. But,
what
I was just talking about the DVD.
But I'll tell you this. At this point, this is just me and you talking. He's the arresting officer if he weren't taking jail for it. Okay? Just seeing how you did field sobriety out here. This could no wise hurt you. We're going just based off field sobriety, looking pretty bad. You know what I'm saying? You might blow a decent number. We can take that into consideration. You get what you're saying? Yes. All right, sounds good. Yeah. Give me just 1 second. We're 30 seconds out.
Oh,
yeah. So. Deep breath in, lock your lips around like you're blowing up a balloon, keep blowing until you stop, okay? Blow, 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 harder, 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 blow, 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 blow. Nope, it's gone. So you take a deep breath like you're blowing up.
You can't suck on, you gotta blow around.
Yeah, alright. Deep breath. Blow, 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 blow. Keep blowing. Harder, harder, harder. Nope.
Hold on. Give it one more try here, alright?
Deep breath.
You gotta blow harder. You have about 10 seconds.
Alright. Ready? Blow, 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 blow. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Alright.
You can lift that up. Just pull it straight up. This is yours. I'm not touching after you lift it thinner. You get what I'm saying? Pull straight up.
Pull straight up.
No, right here on the knob.
There you go. Put it in your pocket.
Good, man. I get what you're saying. It just germs in general. You know what I'm saying? It was insufficient. You want to try it one more time? You think you can blow on it or not?
You got to do a one long continuous breath. You can't just like blow real hard and then stop. You got to continue to blow. You got to blow for about 5 to 10 seconds continuously.
Think you can do that? Thank you. You want to try it one more time?
We'll do it one more time.
Literally,
I just lived right. Wait. I'll park my car right there. Walk.
Deep breath. Go, 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 go. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Blah, 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 blah.
If you don't blow on that thing on a long continuous breath, it's not going to read anything at all. So you got to blow into it like you're blowing a balloon, but you got to blow continuously. You can't stop for about 5 to 10 seconds, okay?
Okay. All right. Try one more time. Deep breath, right? Keep going, keep going, keep going. Blow, 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 blow.
Are you kidding me?
Just pull her on straight up, just like the last one. Just pull it up. You want to try one more time? Do the last one. You get 3 shots. It's up to you. So I'm just giving you the opportunity. If you don't think you can blow any better than what you did the last 5 times, we'll just stop now. All right, sounds good. Just lift up.
Last one.
I got it. Just lift up one, just like you want.
First thing is, you got no need to drink alcohol.
Back in the car.
Well, sir, do you want your car left here or do you want somebody to come get it?
We're going to push them.
Our tow.
We'll make sure it's all locked up here. Get them back to the car and go.
Sit out here with it. You have to do imply consent form that offers them to do a blood draw from that.
The list is not in the office.
I'll give you one if I always keep a full packer with me. I'll give you one. You can read it to him now. It's a lot easier to go to BMC now if he wants to do the blood draw compared to getting to the office and everything else.
Okay. So he decides to do the blood draw. Do I have it where you can take it straight out there? You can read him the consent form.
Right out there at the hospital. And you get there. I'll shoot you a picture of my serial number from PVT. I mean, technically, you can mark it as refused since we didn't get a reading.
Of course, this is my different version.
Right.
Let's see. It's all will be nice. Just gotta find it. Off the turn. Back.
Very good. There you go. So that's your updated consent to search where it gives them the option for a blood draw. So. You hand fill out your 7 pagers.
I definitely use the Miranda.
I got you.
If you want a Miranda,
I'll just give you a full 7 pager.
That sounds good. Appreciate it.
You good with that?
Yeah, yeah. All
right. So it's no problem to print off the middle.
173 Berkeley.
Thank you.
I think it's funny.
It's raining.
Huh?
It's like a raining day.
Look.
Oh, yeah, dude.
No.
You just heading back to the sheriff's office?
Yeah.
All right.
He just used the board. He's supposed to be the board.
All right.
All right.
Sounds good, sir.
All right. Thank you.